सब्सक्राइब करें श्रुति अर्जुनानंद चैनल को और बेल बटन पे क्लिक करें लेटेस्ट ब्यूटी एंड मेकअप वीडियोस को सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
हे गाइस, श्रुति हियर। टुडे आई ब्रिंग फॉर यू ऑल ए वेरी एक्साइटिंग वीडियो। दिस इज ए सनस्क्रीन 101 विद माय टॉप 6 सनस्क्रीन्स फॉर दिस समर सीजन। ऑन एवरी सनस्क्रीन बॉटल यू विल सी ए SPF अमाउंट रिटन। दिस SPF मींस सन प्रोटेक्शन फैक्टर and the amount is going to determine how long it is going to protect you from sun. So for example, if it is written the SPF amount is 50, so it is going to protect you from sun for good 50 into 10 minutes. It's equals to 500 minutes. It also means that after this many minutes, you have to reapply the sunscreen in order to protect your skin. Mainly there are two rays which attack our skin: UVA, which means ultraviolet aging, and UVB, which means ultraviolet burning. The ultraviolet aging rays are rays which go deep into the layers of your skin and are responsible for the aging factor. And the second one, ultraviolet burning rays, are responsible for the uppermost layer because they cause tanning. There's one more protection level which is written on the sunscreen, which is called PA++++. So more amount of plus, more it's going to protect you from sun damage. Make sure you're checking two important things, especially if you have pimples or breakouts or a very sensitive skin. The first thing is your sunscreen must be a non-comedogenic product. It means the sunscreen is not going to clog your pores. And the second thing is it should be for hypoallergic skin. Make sure you are applying a moisturizer layer first on your skin, and then on top of that apply a sunscreen with a dabbing motion so that your sunscreen is not going deep into your skin. जैसे कि हम अपनी स्किन को प्रोटेक्ट करने के लिए कपड़े पहनते हैं बट हम कपड़ों को खाते नहीं हैं, जस्ट लाइक दैट यू नीड टू प्रोटेक्ट योर स्किन विद सनस्क्रीन बट यू डू नॉट वॉन्ट टू फीड योर स्किन विद सनस्क्रीन. मेक श्योर यू नॉट जस्ट गोइंग बाय द नेम ऑफ द सनस्क्रीन. Read the ingredients carefully. For example, I have Himalaya's herbal sunscreen, but the ingredients of this cream are methylparaben IP, propylparaben IP, ethylparaben, butylparaben, isobutylparaben. Parabens are used as a preservatives in your creams, but studies have shown if you use too much of parabens for a long time, it can lead to cancer as well. So you should always avoid creams which has a lot of parabens in it. So let's talk about my top 6 sunscreens for the summer season. If you found this video informative, जाने से पहले like करना और मेरे video को share करना WhatsApp पे बिल्कुल मत भूलेगा. Number 6 on my spot is Garnier Multi Action Fairness Cream with SPF 19 PA++++. It retails for around 160 rupees. This cream has SPF 19 in it, which is perfect if you stay at home. When you apply it, it moisturizes your skin. At the same time, it doesn't make your skin oily. So it's perfect from dry to oily skin tone. Number 5 on my list is Lotus UV Screen Matte Gel with PA++++ SPF 50, which retails for 295 rupees. Good thing about this cream is it's a pure sunscreen. There is no fairness factor attached to it. It is SPF 50, so it is going to protect you for good 7 hours, especially if you go out a lot, you should definitely give it a try. It's very blendable, it controls the oil and make your face matte, so it's perfect for oily skin tone. The only problem I have with this cream are the last 3 ingredients, which are methylparaben, propylparaben. So if you do not want to use creams which has paraben in it, skip this product. Number 4 on my list is Patanjali sunscreen with SPF 30 and it retails for 100 rupees. It's written on the package that it is going to protect you from UVA and UVB rays, but PA++++ or anything is not mentioned on the packaging, which is a downside. The consistency of this cream is like Boroplus with sunscreen, so it's going to moisturize your skin, especially if you have dry to normal skin tone. It is going to provide a good amount of moisture as well, but it does leave a slightly white cast on your face. Number 3 on my list is Aroma Magic Aloe Vera Sunscreen Gel with SPF 20 and it retails for 160 rupees. It's like a clear aloe vera gel. It gives you a light moisturizing feel, but after a few minutes, it mattifies to a matte finish. Now, because I stay at home, the SPF 20 is perfect for me, but if you go out a lot, you do have to apply it after every 3 to 4 hours. So that is the only downside of this cream. Number 2 on my list is Biotique Botanical Bio Aloe Vera with SPF 30 plus and it retails for 220 rupees. It's on the number 2 spot because the consistency of this cream is amazing. When you apply it, it doesn't leave any white cast or anything like that. It's very blendable, it mattifies, It's perfect for normal to oily skin tone, but if you have dry skin like me, you can still try it because it worked pretty fine for me as well. And drum roll for the winner, number one queen. So here it is, it's Lakme Sun Expert with SPF 50 UVB, PA++, UVA. It retails for 280 rupees for 50 gram of this product. Quickly let me tell you why it's on top. First of all, it has SPF 50, which is going to protect you from sun damage for good 6 to 7 hours. It also has PA++, which is amazing, especially if you are 25+. Because it is going to protect your skin from the free radical attack which comes with the ultraviolet A rays. It's dermatologically tested, non-comedogenic. So if you have pimples on your face or breakouts on your face or if you have sensitive skin, you can still use this cream. And the last thing is, it's perfect for all skin type. So when you apply it, it does leave a little bit of white cast on your face, which I think we can all ignore because the cream is just perfect. So that's it for this video. If you had enjoyed it, then don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Share this video with your friends on WhatsApp if you find this useful and informative. And I will see you in the next one. Thanks a lot for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.